get them.
That's how you get them. Hector in Hamilton, New Jersey said, "Hey, Craig and Jeff, how can we do it? My girlfriend can't sleep with the TV off, and I can't sleep with the TV on, which results in constant arguments. What can I do?" "Oh, sleep with a man."
Or sleep with a man who's on TV.